In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Irade jin ke pukhta ho, nazar jin ki khuda par ho, tala tum khaz mojo se, wo ghabraya nahi karte. Very good morning to the excellences, honorable madam, respected teachers, and my dear fellows. Assalamu alaikum. You must have understood the topic of my speech is Allama Muhammad Iqbal. Allama Muhammad Iqbal was the greatest leader of Pakistan. He was a poet, philosopher, politician, lawyer, and scholar. Allama Muhammad Iqbal was the greatest poet of Pakistan. Allama Muhammad Iqbal said, "When truth has no burning, then it is philosophy. But when it gets burning from the heart, it becomes poetry." He dreamt of a separate homeland for the Muslims of the subcontinent. He raised the voice for Muslims who had no idea what they should do living with Hindus or being under the rule of British empires. Allama Muhammad Iqbal suggested of Muslims that they should get a separate homeland where they could perform their religion independently. بلند رکھنا نگاہ اپنی خیال اپنا وقار اپنا نہ ڈگمگائیں قدم تمہارے کچھ ایسا رکھنا شعار اپنا. Allama Muhammad Iqbal was the greatest leader. He was the founder of two nations theory. He gave the vision of Pakistan. Honorable madam, respected teachers, and my dear fellow, I can say that he was the real creator of Pakistan. The state of a separate homeland was later fulfilled by the efforts of Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah and his companions. But Allama Muhammad Iqbal did not live long to see the creation of Pakistan in 1947. He died on 21st April 1938. یہ کفن یہ قبر یہ جنازے رسم شریعت ہے اقبال مر تو انسان تب ہی جاتا ہے جب یاد کرنے والا کوئی نہ ہو. His death was a great loss to Muslims. Allama Muhammad Iqbal said, تسکین نہ ہو جس میں وہ راز بدل ڈالو جو راز نہ رکھ پائے ہم راز بدل ڈالو. تم نے بھی سنی ہوگی بڑی عام کہاوت ہے انجام کہو خطرہ آغاز بدل ڈالو. دشمن کے ارادوں کو ہے ظاہر اگر کرنا دشمن کے ارادوں کو ہے ظاہر اگر کرنا تم کھیل وہی کھیلو انداز بدل ڈالو. اے دوست کرو ہمت کچھ دور سویرا ہے اے دوست کرو ہمت کچھ دور سویرا ہے گر چاہتے ہو منزل تو پرواز بدل ڈالو. تھینک یو سو مچ.